children. How are you all? Hope you are doing well, isn't it? Okay. So, let's begin with the English language class. What we are doing now, children? We are doing am, is, and are. So, today we will do a worksheet practice. Come, let's start. Fill in the blanks with am, is, and are. I dash a good girl. So, you just guess what it will be here. I am, I is, or I are. It will be I, yes, am. See, I have already written for you. Yes, I am. Next, you see, children, that dash a tree. So, it is indicating to a tree, means one. So, it will be that is a tree. Next, number three, they dash playing in the garden. So, here they means what, children? They means more than one. Yes. So, here what we will write? We will write they is, they am, or they are. Yes, it will go R-A-R-E-R-C. They are playing in the garden because it means many people are playing. Maybe boys, maybe girls. Number four. It dash a lovely doll. A lovely doll means it is one. So it, yes, it is a lovely doll. So is going with a single thing, one thing. Number five, I dash 7 years old. Here I, what you will write here, children? What will go? What did I say you while teaching? Yes. Am will go always with I. So, I am 7 years old. If anybody is asking, no. How old are you? Then you are telling I am. Yes. Here it is 7. Your age, you will say. It is 6, 37, 8. What is your age? Now, number 6. You dash a doctor. Again, you remember, children, just you think what I have told. A-R-E-R is going with you. When I am talking with you, I am telling you, how are you, what are you doing, where are you going. So, here, R is, I am writing R. You are a doctor. Number 7, these, H-E-A-C, that story books. Books, B-O-O-K-S, it is more than one, plural, I have told. And you see here also, these, T-H-E-A-C, these, this spelling you should emphasize. It means more. So, here I have to write R. These are story books. So, here it means many. Many books are there. Number 8. John dash running. So, John, who is John? John is a boy and is a person. So, he is alone, one person. So, John is running. So, I hope you have understood. This was a practice for you all, children. Related to this one worksheet, I am giving you. That worksheet, whatever is written, you will write in your English copy and you will solve. Okay? This one I have shown you. Example. Okay? Today till this much, children. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.